I have the mandate to resolve the issue, whereby there will be normalcy across the country. In order that we don't continue to have this hardship across the country, I've gotten the commitment of the union to lift their ban on the transportation of food items and livestock to the south.
We call off our nationwide strike. We need peace in this country. We need to maintain peace in this country. We're Nigerians.